Hello there! In this video, I'll show you how to mask items and how to bring images to your projects in Adobe XD. You can bring any bitmap from Photoshop to Adobe XD. Here I have one. I will select the area I want. I can copy, go back to XD, and paste. But let's say I want a mask. I just want to show a piece of it. I can draw the shape I want, select both my image and this vector, go to Object, Mask with Shape, and now my image gets masked. If I need to edit this mask, I just double click here and I can move the mask to any place I want, or I can move the background to any place I want. And if I move and I commit this change, now my object gets masked again. Double click to add it. So let's say now I want this big circle to be my avatar. I can go to Finder, select the image, and just drag it there from Finder to my object. Once I do it, it becomes the fill of that object, and if I adjust the dimensions, my image never gets distorted and it keeps centered. Super, super useful. So this is how you use masks and how you can bring images from Finder to your project in Adobe XD. On behalf of the whole Adobe XD team, thanks for watching.